Bourbon Bacon Pecan Salmon. We're gonna start by making a simple bourbon glaze, letting that thicken over the fire. Next, we're gonna add some sliced oranges, adding our salmon on top of that, topping with the glaze and the bacon pecan crust, letting that cook until it's beautiful, garnishing with some chopped parsley. This is so freaking delicious. You can find this whole recipe on my blog. Cheers.